my name's Noah Emery. I'm cooking in case of this. I'm from Bristol, Kentucky. I was raised on a farm, and then we raised goats, pigs, and cattle. Then I take my quesadillas, or my tortillas, and I put butter on one side of each one. And when I cook those, you put the butter down, and that's on the griddle. Get your cheese on there, and then your meat, and then your meat. Then you take your onions, and you can put peppers on there too. And then you put some more cheese on top. And the cheese kind of works as a glue to hold together the tortillas, so that way they don't fall apart when you're trying to flip them and everything. And then, while it's cooking, you gotta hurry up with this. You gotta take your other tortilla.
Welcome, everyone, to the 2016 Great Beef Debate, a controversy that has been stirring in our nation for centuries. And today, we will be getting to the meat of the issue. Now, ladies and gentlemen, let's meet our three candidates. Candidate number one comes to us from New York City, and although we haven't seen his birth certificate or tax records, he is a self-proclaimed billionaire and chicken enthusiast. Let's meet Mr. Ronald Dunk, the Chicken Man.
Good muscle, and that makes lean meat.
Have you looked through those files? Have you checked the Miller file? You have to have an appointment.
Now look here, when I bought this new set of limousine cows, I had an idea. Well, I did, I'll just go ahead and open me a restaurant. See, limousine cows are the best there is. Now you hire me a cook.
Ken, you have to go. You don't have money right to make it to open a restaurant. I don't have time for this right now.
Besides, there's already a steakhouse here in town.
You even call that place a restaurant? I mean, the service is terrible, and they don't serve me any scotch. You're telling my limousine beef is our number one choice.
Hi, sir.
All right, now.
Did you know that limousine beef has 29 lean cuts and they're 95% ground beef?
You are running way behind. Get those hillbillies out
of
here.
Hey. I don't have a way to entertain our guests at night at my restaurant. Girls, could you come in here, please?
No, Ken, you can't.
Hey, you just, boy, hold your hopes up.
Ken, you have to go now. Can't open a restaurant.
Hey, look, I'm not here asking for a handout. I need your help. There's a cattle drive going right here in Oklahoma, all the way to Kentucky. It's called the Run for the Roses. The first group of cow hands that gets their entire herd all the way there gets a bonus. That bonus goes to me, restaurants.
How am I supposed to help you with that?
Well, you can ride with us. I think you can get some fresh air.
Get out.
Wait, this is
Kelly. Get out.
Hey, if you change your mind, we'll leave Saturday right after Chuck.
You do not have time for this. You do not have time.
Wait.
No.
Come in. Let's try.